See you. Hello?
Hello, hi.
Oh, sorry, I'll just put you... Yeah. Hello?
Hello? Who am I speaking to, please?
It's Ian Black.
Ian. Yes. Right, it's Lisa in Trump, San Diego.
Right, yeah.
I'm just ringing you back, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you in Huddersfield or are you in Wrexham?
I'm in Huddersfield. By the way, I have a witness here and I'm recording this conversation.
Right, okay. I just need to know if you're okay.
I think I've been quite clear all day.
Have you got an address in Huddersfield, please?
No, I'm in a van. I have been since last June.
Oh, so you're in a van?
I'm homeless.
All right, okay.
I've been gaslit. She's got bipolar, borderline personality disorder.
Is there somebody with you again?
Yes.
Can I speak to that person, please?
She's here. Speaking. Okay. She's listening.
Can you put her on, please?
I'm here. Hello.
Hello, hi. I'm just having... It's not Ian Thomas, because we're getting quite confused. So where's his van parked?
Currently, it's in Huddersfield.
Yeah, but has he got an address?
No.
So, do you think he's unwell, or...?
No.
Oh, you don't think he's unwell?
No.
Oh, right, so I thought that if he was unwell, he needs to go an ED department.
No, he's trying to follow up and chase up the consultation he had last year.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened there, but I apologise if anything that's gone wrong.
Just to tell you that the last person I spoke to told me I was mad.
No, they didn't, because it was me.
Oh, right, well, they did. You did, because I recorded it. I was just playing it to Mickey.
I never called you mad. I never said mad.
You said you thought I was unwell.
No, I'm sorry, I've got to go and I've been recording me because I make me feel really uncomfortable.
That's okay, it's all evidence, isn't it?
I feel like I've been intimidated.
I'm not intimidating you, I'm just trying to get a resolution to my situation.
Alright, well I hope you find a solution then, okay?
I do, what's your name, by the way?
I'm not telling you my name.
That's alright, you're recording, I'm not
recording. I feel intimidated, I'm sorry.
You're not wearing an outfit now. It's laughable.